Hey you guys, tutorials for OSX here. It's gonna be a little application review on an application called Mojo. Okay, this is it's a really cool app. It's available for the Mac and the PC, and it's compatible both ways. So what I have here in this little window is it's Mojo. What this application does is it allows you to browse anybody else on your network that has installed this application. You can browse their iTunes library and download stuff right into your iTunes library from theirs, and they can do the same. You can require a password for them to know, but I believe they have to be on the same network, or at least that's a setting that I have. So here you can see me. It says in parentheses me. You can browse my iTunes library. I can browse my iTunes library by clicking on this button here. It says browse music library. And this is my brother. He has a PC, you can see right here, but he's installed the same application on his computer so that we can both look at each other's iTunes library. So if I clicked on this button, I could see his library. By the way, it'll show you the number of songs right here too. I can see his library, and I can browse his playlists. I can play a song, like if I had a song here. I could click play. And if I wanted to download this song, let's see a song that I don't have. Okay, so if I want to download a song, I just click download, and it'll download the song right here. And it goes into a playlist that I have on my iTunes. Opening iTunes up right now. It goes into a playlist called Mojo, which is the name of the application on my iTunes. So it downloads it directly to that, which is pretty cool. And like I said, it's compatible backwards between PCs and Macs. So as long as you have the application, you can browse your friend or sibling or parents' library or whatever, as long as they have this application on their computer. And you could download them straight from their iTunes library right onto yours. So, yeah, this has been Tutorials for OSX. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time, guys.